acting as its own sort of narcissistic temptation. But when you see a reason, a mission behind the things that you're doing, it creates a different outlook on it.
The greatest gift is that you're a human and you exist. We usually take that for granted.
I think it's my role, my obligation, to portray these things in a true light.
Love is the only basis for human relationships, that respect in one another, the dignity of the children of God, created in His image.
You know, it's a lot different than just going into the world and picking up a normal job. As an actor, the whole world looks to you. And there's all sorts of outside pressures. This acting studio, I know, has the ability to take those students, not only teach them how to be the best at their craft, but also teach them how to deal with those realities and what they're going to be faced with.
It's so liberating to truly be yourself. Hollywood Acting Studios is completely unique in that regard, that it nurtures the individual holistically, the spiritual side, the physical side, which are all vital to an actor.
You need to be great at what you're doing, and Hollywood Acting Studio is there to make that happen.
Hollywood Acting Studio takes the person and nurtures that person to become a great actor.
It's amazing that in our culture, they'll teach you mathematics, science, history, but they don't teach you how to be a better person. They don't discipline you. I don't know what happened in our culture, why we threw that out the window, but this school's bringing it back in. Because you can't succeed in life unless you know how to succeed yourself.
Actors are messengers. That's what we are. We're vessels that carry a message to the world, as artists, through the arts. And we all have our source. Now, being at Hollywood Acting Studios, you're going to be aligned with the ultimate source.